Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Hobart VCM food processor. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be demonstrating the machine by making a fruit and vegetable smoothie.